Mr. Death, if I may. The shadow buyer, who bought all our contracts, got us all on this train.
Me?
The Hornet? The Tangerine Lemon?
Poe.
That was you, right?
Yes, very astute. I brought you on this train hoping you'd kill each other.
Okay. Well, if I could. Why?
Why do you do what you do?
You know, I've been asking that very question.
If it's so safe, why didn't he just open it? What if it's a bomb and it blows up in our faces? You think these stupid masks are gonna protect us?
My wife was taken from me.
I heard. I'm so sorry for your loss. It's a horrible accident.
Horrible. Oh, no. No. Nothing in life is an accident. It was an assassination attempt on me. But fate. Fate put two wet work operatives, twins, on a job in Bolivia, butchering my entire crew, and I had to go deal with it.
And he didn't hire two random operators, Lemon. No, he asked for the two responsible for the Bolivia job.
That is why! It was my wife in the car that night, not me. Fate put my wife in the hospital. A piece of her rib piercing her heart.
Only the most skilled cardiovascular surgeon could save her life. But two nights earlier, the surgeon was poisoned. Fate again.
They said my money was in the case.
Don't want to sound judgmental, but if you hired the Hornet, you had your own kid killed?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Oh, yes, I did. The piece of shit. That night, I told her not to leave, to wait for me. But she promised. It was the last time we would ever bail him out of trouble.
I will come. I will always come for you.
Well, I suppose she was right. If I had amputated that weakness out of my life years ago, she would still be by my side.
Yeah, it helps to process this. I have a good therapist.
I love my wife very much. She taught me a valuable lesson. If you do not control your fate, it will control you.
Hmm.
So I took control